I'm a theoretical physicist. My goal in life is to create an equation perhaps no more than 1 inch long that will allow us to, quote, read the mind of God. To summarize all the physical laws from the Big Bang to the creation of the Earth, planets, maybe even love. To answer the eternal questions, are there parallel universes? What happened before the Big Bang? Can you build a time machine to wrap up time like a pretzel? That's my day job. That's what I do.